mother. You need to go chisel. What is wrong with you? Hey. No trailer waiting. You have a job to do. You better be going to pick up litter or something. Hey, good. Good. They're going to repair the war bomb street. Wilbur! Okay, so... Attaboy Dennis, Balls Deep, and the Mathematician's Daughter. A sci-fi, an action, and a romance. We've already got our sci-fi covered with Attack of the Mutant Turtlemen. Let's fast forward here for a bit. What do we got here? Space Race, and then... Commies seek to assimilate space? Huh. Well, we got an action movie. We're gonna throw the romance out in the meantime, though. I mean, by throw it out, I mean make it, and it's gonna be the best movie ever. Ever. Horsey, run!
In the country, it's a hot day.
Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break, and then I'll be back. Okay, so, we're still shooting Mutant Ninja Turtle fellows from outer space over here. And Purple Door. Grimmith is casually awaiting for his robots to arrive on set. I don't want to spoil the rest of this movie, I just want to watch it when it's finished. In the meantime, I'm trying to get Winchy and, Lord Bucketface happy, because they're going to be doing my amazing, extra, super huge, awesome, custom movie. And they're pretty good. She's pissed about something. I think she's upset about her fashion, maybe? We can get her a makeover and have her become happier. Alright, I've got it on fast forward, which is what we want, and...
Action.
We still don't have anything new to make yet. Whoops, wrong button. Derp.
And cut.
Post-production. Ooh, yes. We should try that with the ninja one. What? What? Why are my researchers researching nothing? What did I do? Derp. What? Something happened. Our studio's 3 stars now. That's pretty good, actually. Hey, I'm a scriptwriter. I think I will make you a scientist now.
Your attention, please. A star from a rival studio has just joined our stage
what?
School.
What's happening? Ooh, ah, hey, yes. Winchy. And Bucket. We have a paparazzi for you. I'm gonna... give it to Wenchy, even though Bucket needs it more.
What is wrong with this city?
I want Wenchy to
be
the superstar.
The
here. Oh, that's a star from another studio. Diego Lolano, director. No. There's just that robot was staring at him as it walked by. Bleep bloop.
Action.
Alright, this movie's taking a long time to shoot. I don't know why. Variax, get control of your people, man. Get control of your people. Hard drive it.
It's a wrap, thank you.
And we're continuing to do research. Oh, what's this one? High quality tech research pack. Hey, high quality tech, yeah. Advanced facilities. Maybe we can get an advanced. Ooh. I wonder if I put more. Put another. What? Move it? The 29th? If I put you there. Yoink. Yes, we need that. We need that badly. Super mega badly. Alright, so you guys are all set. Why is she pissed now? Her entourage. She's pissed about her entourage. Ah. Fortuitous.
Whoa!
What are you wearing? Wow, you've got weird clothes on, lady. Her movie is apparently balls deep, even though it hasn't even been scheduled for rehearsal yet. Oh, her salary. Well, we've got enough money that we can do a salary review, and it'll be good to have everybody happy before the next movie. She's mad because Noloff's making more money than her. We want everybody happy. She's the number one star. She gets the most money. Okay. Oh, that was bad press? Oh, man. Bummer. But she's still happy. Number one star in the universe. All right. Let's start rehearsing Balls Deep now. Whoa. Oh, I guess she was already assigned to that. Bucket Face, you are... I thought he was... we can't shoot it until she's ready, and I forget who... I guess Variax is going to be the director, even though he knows nothing about romance. Oh, he's really good at romance, but he's all stressed out and he's currently shooting a movie. Right, you know what? We're gonna put this on hold. You guys... go continue to get... that, or something. Come in front of the earth. Oh, hey! Alright, it's done. Damn, nearly 3 stars. Okay, let's slow it down. We're gonna watch Attack of the Mutant Turtle Men. Oh, no. We should put it into post-production. No, we'll do that with the other one. This one we're just gonna release. I don't want to spoil the release. Permit? Oh, Yasmin killed it. Good, superb, good. Ooh, good quality. Average, average, good. Cutting edge! Yes, our first three-star movie. Attack of the Mutant Turtle Men. I give you Attack of the Mutant Turtle Men. I guarantee there won't be a bar. Wow. I had to mess with the volume and stuff. The last one was always supposed to be loud. This one sounds like it's going to be really loud. Wilbur! Right into the sunset, Wilbur. Where are the mutant turtle men? Oh, there they are. Bleep, bloop, I am a turtle man. Convincing costume. I am a turtle man. Give me a pizza. Bleep, bloop. Assimilate, turtle man. Hey, Wilbur. See those robots over there? I'm gonna shoot them with my gun. Whoa! Recruited a robot. Hello. Is he wearing eyeliner? He is wearing eyeliner. Emo cowboy. Emo turtlemen dressed as robots. Oh, they're tired of Nolok. Alright, well, that's good, because I wrote him out of the script he was written for in Balls Deep. Alright, he needs to get unstressified. He's generally happy, he's just stressed out. Let's toss him in the VIP bar for a while. Nolok is a superstar. You there. Oh, Yasmin's the number one star now. How does that even make sense? Oh, she's really happy. Okay, we need to unstress her. Sit away from Grimmith. Okay, so while those two are unstressing, you two continue to be fat and continue to be friendly friends. Soulmates? Uh-oh. I gotta move them. Here? Is this where soulmates go? Oh, yeah. Okay. Man, they're gonna be really good together in this movie. I think. Balls Deep. We'll be theoretically ready for release then. Okay. No, I don't want to interrupt their thingy. Happy about his latest movie release. Getting drunk. Stresses. Semi-manageable, but they're going to be on this movie shoot for a long time, so I need his stress to be well taken care of.
And now we got a special competition.
Fastly
for
forward.
You. Call me right now and tell me what frequency KMBS
nom,
is
nom,
on.
Nom, bleh, they're puking fucking sunshine into each other's mouths. I hope that was as gross for you as it was for me. I feel rather... you there. Why are you upset?
Okay, okay.
Image, entourage, trailer, salary. I'm telling you, these fucking guys. There, now shut up. And I'll throw you in the Mikotron, and you are... Hey, you're unstressed. I like that. She's ready to work. Okay, Grimace is going to get a quick makeover before the movie, but everybody else, get into position! Okay, so all we need now is our director. I figured we'd need a lot more fucking extras than that. Anybody want to work? Nope. Alright, and you there. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Why is there a book being read by no one on this couch? Terror. Terror. Sweet Van. Something. Are you happy now, Grimace? Got some new threads. You're never happy. I don't care.
Basketball sprayed silver with a few roll antennas on it to circle the
what?
World in orbit.
Although pinkos are dangerous, weak-minded fools. Hey, wait a second. No. It needs to be a chick. Get, let go. There we go. Balls Deep is rehearsing. I'm balls deep in you. You don't have balls, I have balls. I am balls deep in you. New balls. I am balls deep in you. You don't have balls, I have balls. I am balls deep in you. Balls. That was my rehearsal in the movie. It's gonna be great. Alright, everything's good there. Yeah, this movie will go into post. We'll do the post-production on it. 1, 2, 3. Shoot it. Oh yeah, I forgot. Man, this movie's an epic fucking saga. This is gonna make Star Wars look like House Party 2. Oh yeah. Alright, so we still are pumping out the advanced facilities. And commies seek to assimilate space. Everything's good. We're just gonna fast forward. Who doesn't have a movie right now? Variax and Nolok. I wonder if I could whip them up a real quick movie with just one actor. Let's do it. Nope. Wait, no, we do need a lead. No luck. Let's see here. We'll just call him the dude. McGunn in the 19th century. This movie is gonna be a horror movie. Dead Men Don't Die, Eating Terrence, Insane Asylum, Night of the Ocelot, The Coroner's Daughter, The Bride Wore Blood, The Deadly Rainbow, Dr. McGarrigal Prescribes Death, Hell My Soul, wow, The Thingy! The dude is in The Thingy. Okay. Oh, no, what? No. No, I don't wanna. What? No. Freeform, there we go. It will be in the living room. And let's see here. What? Why are there so many other things going on here? We need one main role.